My brush there. Something I was smiling during that because I was enjoying myself, but also something funny. I did an interview about that song and someone said, "Did you play the trumpet?" There was a split second where I thought, fuck it, I'm just gonna say yes. They don't know. Until we got to this gig, then I would have to like bring out a kid's trumpet or something. And mime on full Milli Vanilli. Some people know who that is. Come on, you're all old enough, right? So from one guest to another, the next song I wrote to my son, it isn't my son, it's the guest, just that would be, he would be an absolute genius. He's 2.5, he was coming to play guitar. But it is Father's Day, and my son couldn't be here, because it's way past his bedtime, and, but I thought since it was Father's Day, I would get my dad to come up and play a song that I wrote to my son. So, ladies and gentlemen, my dad. I could have done that much more smoothly for you, Dad. If this is out of tune, it's not my dad's fault, it's mine. Don't judge him. You weren't anyway, were you? You were just judging me. Okay. Sorry. Sorry, Dad. We have this reverse time to find you, as you can see.
In time, we'll find our way. If you fall, you fall. Your tears will dry. Shadow, shadow. They drag you down. Burn bright, you will have. In time,
Belfast. Weiter!